The Georgia State Patrol reports there was a total of 360 traffic crashes this Labor Day, down a whopping 1,557 from last year. The number of injuries also declined from 867 to 211. Statewide, there were 13 traffic deaths reported this weekend in comparison to the 15 from last year. James Barlament from the Traffic Safety Research and Evaluation Group at UGA said the drastic drop in numbers was probably due to the passage of new Georgia driving laws.
Awareness level of Georgians of traffic enforcement, things like clicker ticket or Operation Zero Tolerance, has gone up dramatically. Now we're at about a 90% awareness rate.
Traffic accidents and fatalities have been dropping steadily since the 1960s due to seatbelt enforcement and speed laws. For WNEG, I'm Nicole Pieper, Grady College.